sunrise until I open my eyes. There's so many things to do, yet so little time. That's no excuse for the way that I've treated you. You wanted my time, but it's like I deleted you. Like I was too busy. You persisted to get through to me. You kept saying, wait, wait, please, just give me one more minute, and I'll be there just as soon as I'm finished. And so you waited and waited, so patient. I never came through and left you vacant. That's my mistake. For all the times that I wasted, I can't give it back, and now I'm so frustrated. I'm sorry. I'm avoiding you. I didn't pick up the phone when I was supposed to, or call back when you left your number and name. This was like a game, guess what? You fell for it. Oh man, once again I fell forward. I was too lazy to be held to my commitments. I stayed silent like it's time for an opinion. I was the yes man, too scared to make waves and be honest from the things I might say. Supposed to have your back and you have mine, but when you turned around I was gone every time. Blind to what I had, but now I see it. Don't go to bed, man. Don't go to bed, mad at me. Don't go to bed, mad at me.
And I'm gonna let you two bitches in on a little secret. You become quite fond of little old girls like yourself.
Go to bed, mad at me. Said some things that I can't change. I had some thoughts inside that was so vain. In the heat of the moment, I can't take them back or use the excuse that I was just mad. What comes from the mouth comes from the heart. There's little bits of truth to every remark. Instead of lifting you up, I tore you apart like a whip with every single lash that ripped in the back where I stabbed you. Then idly remained as I watched and laughed too. I was so ego-driven and pride got the best of me. If I could take your pain away, I would gladly.
I'm sorry.
Gonna kick in. Why?